furious.
I'm too fast for y'all, man. Drop.
Too fast.
Drop.
Too furious.
Zdaj je že v pripravljalni fazi. Fikac je že prinesel čelado in mogo bi ga videti, kakšen je stole kapico za pod čelado, ko je kuharček Pečo je prišel pa celo v popolni vojni opravi. Sposodil si je opremo od Jakata Marinška in ima prav ta prav kombinezon z rejli, obutov, čelado, rukavičke. Skratka je pripravljen na akcijo.
Je, v bistvu sem si jaz rekel takole, ne? Saj lep moraš biti, če že ne zmagaš, ne? Se pravi, poskrbel sem za lepoto, oprema sem me pri Lemmy Racingu in se jim iskreno zahvaljujem.
Inač, pa kar štartimo, Pečo gre proti svojemu gokardu.
Bitch be gone. You think 12 gon' catch me? Give me a break. I'm supercharged with a hideaway license plate. It seems they wanna fingerprint me and give me some years. They'll only get one finger while I'm shifting gears. I got suede on my roof, wood grain on the dash, sheepskin on the rug, golden grain in the stash. Hydraulics all around, so I shake the ride. We go front, back, and side to side. So punk just tripped up and made you.
Spela, si pripravljena? Gas, gas, shibi.
Now your car just stopped on an empty tank. Boy, what you gon' do? Act a fool. If you got late bills and you lost your job, tell me what you gon' do? Act a fool. If you bout to get drunk and you ready to ride, boy, act a fool.
Let's take 80 stink za mano, no? Tako, 79 stotink. Njen čas slabši od mojega najboljšega.
Špela te ni premagala, ti si že ista hudga ven. Zdaj, če pa jaz proč Špeli izgubim, sem pa sam vrečko na glavo dal, pa meni en teden me ne bo.
Most speakers in the trunk that my ride can handle. Got my name in the headrest, read it and weep. Nice tank in the back, camel hair on the seat. And when I pull up to the club, I get all the affection. Cause the women love the pain and they can see their reflection. I'm about to take off, so F what you heard, because my side mirrors flap like a fucking bird. And for the fools, we gon' clock one, then we'll pop one. Cause my folk riding shotgun with a shotgun. You just got...
Slišat će uradno izjavo zmagovalca.
Zdaj si lahko vdahnem. Me je bilo strah, priznam, da bi bi Špela v petek premagala. Pa ti v tej popolni bojni upravi, ko si res vzbojal strah, kot da si ne vem koliko časa treniru, kot da o tem ne bomo zdaj, ampak nisem vedel, koliko vozem, no, ker ni bilo cajta gledati na tablo in sem vesel, da sem zmagal. Sicer rekla Špela, da je to v bistvu moja prva zmaga v izzivih letos, ampak je pa najbolj sladka, zagotovo.